Hello, I wanted to share with you an unbox of my Bath and Body Works package that I ordered. Share with you what I got, what I paid for it, and how I got some things free. So they had an online sale the other day where no matter what you ordered, you would get a candle that was $25, I believe. And you would get it for free. Yeah, it doesn't say how much the candle was, but I mean, online it was $25. And then on the app, I had rewards where I got two items free, and all I needed to do was buy one item in order to get the candle free and then get everything shipped. To me, and then I just paid shipping, which wasn't very much at all. So, let me share with you what I got. So, I got two of these. They were both free. They are each, I don't know if you can see that, $16.50 a piece, and I got them free. It is pink pineapple sunrise. And it smells really good. Really, really good. I love the smell of it. So I got those two free. And then I received the three-wick candle for free. And it was $25. And it smells good. It is the Fresh Spring Morning candle. I've received this free, as I said before. It smells really good. It's a three-wick candle. It smells really good. And then I purchased. You can purchase anything online. It could have been. I think their cheapest item was $1.50, which was one of the little black things. The hand sanitizer holders. It's just a plain black one. That was like $1.50, but me, I thought, well, I'm gonna get something worth it, so I ordered this little pineapple case. I thought it'd be something nice to have in my purse, as I have not even unraveled it or anything. I have not opened anything yet, so let's see what kind of space we have in here. Pretty deep. So, and this was $10.50. I paid $10.50 for it, and then I paid shipping. So I got this, these two bottles, and a candle, which would have been, $10.50 for my pineapple, and then I paid $6.99 for shipping and handling. So my total was $18.80. That's what I paid for it from my app. See that? That was my total. So I received the candle free, my two body sprays free. So, if you don't have the app, you need to download it. You just go to My Bath and Body Works Rewards, and this is what it looks like. Download it on your phone or wherever. And for every, I forget if it's for every dollar you spend, you get 10 points or something like that. But then you get free coupons. I literally just had coupons, and before they expired, I went ahead and ordered them so I could get them for free, or I could have went in, in town and got them into the store, but I just decided to do it. Since they had the online sale of the candle, I got it for free. You can't pass that up. I mean, it was a good deal. So yeah, so I'm gonna try to sign in. I usually am signed in. Don't mind my dogs. Or, shh. I don't know my sign right here. But it's on my phone. Anyways, you can get to it. It's Join My Bath and Body Rewards. You get a lot of perks. You get a lot of good sales. They let you know when they have free stuff and whatnot. So, that's how I got a couple free items. And like I said, it could have been cheaper because I could have just bought like $1.50 and then paid shipping and handling for everything. But I wanted to buy myself something. Anyway, that's what you do. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. If you like Bath and Body Works and you're interested in more hauls or unboxing of items that they sell, follow me and subscribe. Give me a like and let's be friends. So for now, stay blessed, and I will hopefully be able to make more videos sometime soon so I can get in the process of making this a habit, and I'd like to make more videos. So stay blessed.